Hello guys, how's it going? Here we have with Manu. How you doing, Manu?
Hi.
Manu, today, what are we talking about today?
Today you're talking...
Yeah?
And nutrition.
Today we're talking about nutrition. Okay, so nutrition is an interesting topic. So what can you tell us about nutrition? What is nutrition?
Nutrition is referred to the biological process where the body...
Where the body
makes the process and call it metabolism.
Okay.
Yes. And where the nutrients ingest in the food and they become energy.
Yeah, so all the nutrients that we consume in the food that we eat like regularly, they become into energy. Right? Okay, for our
body.
Yeah, we use all day or every day, you know, this energy. So that's what we need to eat like every day, you know, a good breakfast, a good lunch, a good dinner. Okay. So because we need the energy every day for okay, so cool. What else? The nutrients.
And the nutrients
ingest
in calories can be converted into vitamins. Protein.
Minerals.
Fiber.
Fats. Okay.
And carbs.
Okay, so that's like the regular, you know, like nutrients. What else?
These nutrients, they are the key of our daily functions.
Okay. What else can you tell us about nutrition?
The nutrition and
dietetics professionals.
And do many investigations for help their patients.
For help their patients.
And advising about the healthy.
About healthy eating. Okay. So yeah, actually, you know, like the nutritionist people. I mean, that's their job. Like they have to do research and help us to, in a healthy diet, like what should we eat every day? Because you know, Manu, like many people, sometimes they eat a lot of foods, but they don't know what they are eating, you know? So nutritionists, they're gonna say, okay, Andrew, you have to eat these fruits or these vegetables because these are good for you. I mean, it's not all the food, you know? It's some specific food for specific people. Okay, what else?
Also, they are dedicated to diagnose and treat and choose diseases.
Yeah, those diseases.
Caused by malnutrition.
Caused by malnutrition. Okay.
Like bulimia, anorexia, hypertension, obesity.
And celiac. Okay, I mean, celiac. I don't know what is that. What is celiac?
Celiac is a gluten intolerance causing medical problems.
Like
absorption of nutrients.
So when you have like celiac, your body cannot absorb the nutrients. Well, yeah, that's celiac. So that's celiac. Okay, so like the
gluten
intolerance, right?
Yes.
And so it can swallow your small intestine or cause medical problems like lack of absorption of nutrients. Okay, Manny, so we were saying about like celiac, and you were saying as well about anorexia. So what is that?
Anorexia is more psychological problem.
Okay.
Because they are not comfortable with their bodies.
With their bodies. Yeah, you know, I've seen like many people, you know, like saying that they're like, I don't know, when they see to the mirror, they sound like they think they are like too fat, so they want to do a lot of exercise and, you know, a lot of stuff. But I mean, they are not fat, they think that, you know, so, yeah.
And these people,
they restrict the injection of food. So they don't eat that much. I mean, they're like, no, I'm not gonna eat these because I get fat.
you can get drink water only.
Oh, yeah, so people like they have a list. I mean, they can say, no, I'm not only drink water, you know, because if I eat a lot of food, I can get fat. So instead of that, people are just like, oh, I'm gonna drink water only. Yeah, but that's bad as well. I mean, to drink just water is bad. I mean, they have to eat something, you know, like food, yeah.
Also, they keep doing exercise.
Yeah, I've seen, you know, many people just doing a lot of exercise because they need, you know, they are fat, so they like obsessive with exercise sometimes. I mean, they are not fat, they just keep doing it. Yeah.
What does they slim down?
Yeah.
Slim down,
yeah.
Becoming an
habit. Yeah. So you know, like when they just they try and be, you know, thinner, and you know, like so that becomes into a habit for them. Yeah, that's that. So we talked about celiac, anorexia, other one, bulimia, right? What was another one? Okay, what can you tell us about bulimia?
Bulimia is similar to anorexia.
It's similar to anorexia.
Similar, yes.
So it's similar? In which sense is similar? So anorexia is, you know, people, they are excessive of being lean. You know, so bulimia is similar because they want to be lean too.
Yes.
Ah, okay, okay. Yes. So, what else?
Bulimia is. There are two cases. The first case is when you eat the food.
Yeah.
And your body rejects the food.
Rejects the food.
Reject the food.
Okay. Yeah.
And two case.
The second case.
The second case is when you produce. A vomit.
When you provoke.
Yeah.
When you provoke a vomit. Wow. So, I mean, what I understand is the first case is when you eat the food and your body rejects it. So, I mean, that's like, you know, it's the body rejecting the food. But the second case is when, you know, you provoke that. Okay.
Yes. Also,
Also to make excessive exercise. Yeah.
And
slim down. Yeah, that's why anorexia is similar in that way to anorexia, because anorexia, you know, they are obsessive as well about, like, you know, just getting thinner, you know, and thinner and, you know, slim down. Okay, so we got like celiac, bulimia, anorexia. What was another one?
Diabetes.
Diabetes. Okay, so the other one is diabetes. So what can you tell us about diabetes?
The diabetes is this disease is when is the excess of sugar or glucose in your blood.
In your blood.
In your blood.
The excess of sugar or glucose in your blood. Okay.
Yes. And when you eat the food, you
Food.
The sugar.
Yeah, you put a lot of sugar.
And coffee.
And coffee. Yeah, I mean, that's juice. Yeah. Candies. Candies are sugar.
Candies, so much.
Don't eat candies. Yeah, okay.
And also, the excess of eating and a lot of
red meat. Okay, you know, that's, you know, like, Manu, I think that's important because, I mean, many people, they say that, for example, meat is protein, you know, and actually it is protein. It has protein, but it has fats as well. So, and those fats is, you know, the body turn them into sugar, like glucose, right? So, diabetes is not only because you put sugar on your coffee, but also it's because you eat a lot of red meat, you know? Okay, that's a good point. What else?
With consequences like hypertension and
losing sight
and hear heart attack.
Well, I mean, yeah, so diabetes, I mean, it's dangerous. I mean, like, you know, you can lose your sight. Wow, I didn't know about losing sight. I knew about heart attacks, hypertension.
Yes.
But losing sight, that's new for me. I didn't know, like,
it's so hard.
Yeah, because of diabetes, you can lose your sight. So be careful, guys. Be careful with the meat. It's not only, you know, the sugar you put in your coffee or the candies you eat, but it's the meat as well. So be careful with that, okay?
Yes.
Okay, so Manu, we've talked about celiac, bulimia, anorexia, and diabetes. And now let's talk about, what was the other one? Hypertension. Okay, so.
Hypertension, and this disease is for the excess.
The excess,
of salt.
Yeah.
In your blood.
In your blood, yeah. Blood. Okay.
And when you eat the food,
yeah,
you put the salt.
Salt.
Yeah,
you know, like for example, no, don't do it. Yeah, because you know, like some people, not all the people, but some people, you know, when they are eating, for example, in a restaurant, a soup, and they put, you know, the salt, and they, and the people are like, hey, that's a lot. They put a lot of salt, yeah, and that's bad. So control that.
Yeah, and causing problems of high blood pressure.
High blood pressure. Well, yeah.
Consequences like loose size.
You can lose size. Yeah, wow.
And heart attacks.
Heart attacks. So it's like similar consequences with the diabetes, right?
Yes.
Wow. I mean, yeah. I mean, Manu, this is new for me. I mean, new is like
the blue is so hot.
Yeah. So hot.
So hot.
Wow.
Yes.
Jesus. Yeah, but you know what really? That's something new for me, is like you can lose your sight if you consume a lot of sugar or salt. And not only consume like sugar or salt, but you know there are some food that they have already sugar in it or salt in it, you know, so just be careful with that. So that's it about hypertension. Something else? Alright. Okay, man, so we talked about what was the first one? Celiac, and hypertension, diabetes, bulimia, anorexia, and obesity. Okay, let's talk about obesity.
And this is for the excess, the calories.
The excess calories. Yeah.
When you eat the food, many food,
a lot of food.
And you become anxious.
You become anxious. Yes, yeah, exactly. Yes. That becomes into an anxiety. Yeah, about eating and eating. Okay.
And
the consequences
of this is the hamstring. Breathing problems.
Breathing problems.
And mobility.
Mobility. Yeah. You know.
So hard.
You know, I've seen in, you know, Discovery Channel, there's a program that they show, like, you know, like really big people and with obesity problems.
They can't move.
Yeah, they can't move. They are in a bed like this, you know.
Yes.
Jesus, it's difficult. Yeah. Yes. But Manu, I think it's, you know, I mean, you, me, we have to take care of what we eat. I mean, we have to, you know, we have to eat, obviously, but not a lot. Food, you know, like, yeah, I'm being careful with the sugar, with the salt, with the lose eye, which is something I didn't know. And, yeah, I mean, desperate. Yeah, some people, they just desperate, like, they become anxious, you know, it's anxiety. They just want to eat that stuff, yeah, so. Yeah, man, you have something else? You want to say something more? Or that's it?
That's it.
That's it? Okay, cool. So, yeah, so this was an interesting topic today, and I hope you guys like it. It was about nutrition with Manuel Portello. And, so if you have any comment or question, just comment below. And that's it for today. It's Manuel. Thank you for being here. I'll see you later. Bye.